Our day aboard the Street Triple RS began with a morning road ride on mountain roads and highways north of Barcelona, Spain, offering a taste of the Street Triple's street prowess prior to riding the circuit. The bottom two gears now have shorter ratios than the previous Street Triple, offering easier pull away from stops and greater acceleration. The R and RS both have a slipper-slash-assist clutch, providing light effort with good engagement feel. The counterbalanced engine provided smooth operation with a silky quality across much of the rev range. 2017 Triumph Street Triple RS straightaway track action. Is that paint slick? Wouldn't want to be the poor sap to find out. Putting the Street Triple RS on a precise line lap after lap came natural. Selectable ride modes, each with factory-tailored throttle response, TC and ABS sensitivity settings are an important part of the new package. The S model offers rain and road modes, while the R adds sport and a rider mode that allows custom selection of the parameters found within the various preset modes. The RS has all this, plus an additional track mode that shares the same throttle response as sport but allows more rear slip under acceleration and a higher ABS threshold. It's worth noting that all modes provide full peak power output, and switching in slash out of track or rider mode can only be done while the bike is at a standstill. TC and wheelie control are not independent of the other but can be turned off.